Don't miss out on the special offer from my sponsor, Buy Madden Coins. They're currently giving you 20% off if you use my coupon code POODLE at checkout, and also giving you an additional 10% coins at checkout. Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate video, guys, and we just got some Madden news. I believe they're doing their live stream right now, and they just dropped some pretty amazing content, and I'm very excited for it. I do regret opening my bundle last night now, though, knowing that I believe limited times will be dropping tonight at midnight when the game officially releases. There's a bunch of cool stuff dropping. I'm actually in the process of selling John Elway, and you'll know why in a second. I'm going to flip this over to Twitter in a second once I get my intro done, and I'll show you guys what I'm talking about. Now, I'm so excited for what they just dropped. It is crazy. I don't know how we're going to get it. I have some assumptions, but I mean, obviously, I can only assume. But guys, if you're new to the channel, drop a sub, hit the noti bell. Let's get this booming. Also, don't forget to drop a like in the video. Let's get this video to 100 likes. If you could do that, it'd be appreciated. Also, once you know what goes on, comment down below what you think this is, how we're going to get these players, and how much you think they'll cost, because I kind of want this main guy in there. So let's cut this over to Twitter. Let's see if I can get this right first try. Okay, guys, so we got Mutt Superstars. They announced that these players right here will be being dropped tonight. These aren't even the top ones yet. These are just some of them. So taking a look at them at first glance, I mean, they seem base overalls. There's some really high ones, though, but these guys are about base. Nothing here too exciting. I mean, Phillip Lindsay looks like he's going to be a beast. 86 speed. And the best thing about them is they come with preset abilities. So they already have abilities and X factors on them, which is pretty cool. It still does use up a slot on your team. But the fact that they do have this is really, really cool. They have Golden Tate, John Johnson, Brian Bulaga, Phillip Lindsay, Eddie Goldman, Anthony Barr, Alshon Jeffrey, AJ Bouye, Nick Chubb, Matt Paredes, Avery Williamson, and Brandon Williams. So Nick Chubb, looking like a decent running back, like the standard running back right now with speed-wise. Matt Paredes is okay. Avery Williamson, nothing special. Brandon Williams is actually looking like a really good defensive tackle. Eddie Goldman's looking decent. Anthony Barr is looking better than his base elite, at least. That's better. Alshon Jeffrey is actually really good, just a little slow for my liking. AJ Bouye is okay, just a little too slow. So far, nothing here really too usable. John Johnson's an average strong safety at best. Let's see, Golden Tate, an average wide receiver, but his catching stats are way too low for a possession receiver like him and a rat catcher like that. Brian Bulaga is very bad right tackle, actually, damn. And then Phillip Lindsay. Phillip Lindsay is probably the best card in this bunch. Him, Nick Chubb, and maybe Brandon Williams, and Anthony Barr. Phillip Lindsay has an 86 speed, though, so that's going to be like one of the glitchiest running backs in the game. Going to be super expensive. A great card to use your power pass on. That's the one thing, is I'm not sure if you can use your power pass on these cards or how they're going to be applied. Hopefully, you can, because if you can, Phillip Lindsay will be an awesome card to use a power pass on. I'm kind of glad I have one. These are actually 85s right here. I didn't even notice that. These are here. Now, as we scroll up, there's more cards. Sorry, I'm going to be using Wheels Twitter. Shout out to Wheels because he happens to have all the stuff up there. So we had Harrison Smith, Mutt Superstar Edition. I believe these will be dropping tonight. And if they do, I don't know if they'll be through sets or packs. I hope they're not through packs. I just opened so many bundles and I could have waited for one of these. I'll be really upset if it does. Now, the hit power is an 87, 88 zone, 88 pursuit, 92 play rec, 85 excel, 81 tackle. His stats are crazy. He's just a little bit too slow. But you know what? For those stats, it might be worth it. Then we got Zach Ertz at tight end. He's still really slow, but his catching stats are unreal. 91 catch, 88 catch in traffic, 87 spec catch, 89 short route running, and 86 speed route running. And as you can see right here, I can't even zoom in, but right here, these are all his abilities. And this is his X factor. So they are come pre-built in. It does take up a spot, but that's a lot cheaper on training. Training-wise, it's a lot cheaper, and it's definitely worth it. And I really hope these cards aren't too expensive because I do want to pick up some guys here. There's Stephon Gilmore, 90 overall cornerback. So they are dropping 90 overall cards already, non-legends at least. 85 speed, 88 excel, 88 agile, 84 jumping, 89 play rec, 92 man, 83 zone, and 88 press. Those stats are insane. He's going to be right there with Jalen Ramsey, if not better. So Gilmore's definitely a good pickup. And now here's what I've been waiting for. Patrick Mahomes. I need this quarterback. I just tossed John Elway up on the block. His ass is gone. Brady's ass is gone. I need this Patrick Mahomes. 75 speed, 89 throw power, 87 throw accuracy short, 85 throw accuracy mid, 86 throw accuracy deep, 89 throw under pressure, 90 throw on the run, 79 play action. Chemmed up, this car is going to be a monster. He has bazooka built in. I'm not entirely sure what those other chems are, but this is crazy. I need this Pat Mahomes so much. Like, I need that tonight. So I'm hoping it sets. It looks like it should be a set. All right, boys, so it is confirmed. There's going to be solo challenge. So everything I said after the video, I mean, I was kind of talking about it, but I'm going to put this into the beginning of the video so you guys see it nice and early in the video. It is going to be solo challenges, and it's going to be set. So it's going to be earn 20 gold superstar players through challenges to find on the store in the auction house. So that's huge. You get 20 free players from doing so. So Patrick Mahomes is 73 items, and I'll show you guys what the set looks like. So you're going to need these three cards right here, whatever. You get one for free, or for one for a dollar, so that's not bad, out of this pack right here. So that will cover that for this set. And then you got to get these other two, and then there's a bunch of 77s, 88s, it's 80s. And you do get 20 for free, so you really only need about 50 pieces, and you get one free, so 49 pieces just about. I imagine they're going to go for like 5K each, so about, it's probably going to cost like 200K on top of all that to get this Mahomes. 2 to 300K, which I'm very with it. I'm getting that card. I don't really care. That is definitely huge. So Mahomes is 73. Gilmore 73. That's all the 90s. And then Zach Ertz and Harrison Smith are 89s, and they're going to be 30 items. This is huge, guys. I'm so excited. I'm really upset that I bought that bundle last night, though, because I would have much rather this 40-pack bundle with the three fantasy packs. That would have been so good for me right now. I regret what I did. But then again, people are going to be opening this bundle, so I recommend when this drops, you can snipe out all these cards for very, very cheap. So I recommend you get your coins up and you get ready, because that is definitely going to be huge for sniping. I'm going to snipe these out. I'm going to get these going. And I'll drop a video on the best way to complete these sets probably tomorrow when it drops. But guys, I hope you guys are excited as I am, because I am very excited for this. It is going to be a promo. It's kind of weird, though, that they drop this early. Usually, they don't drop cards that are better than all the base elites within the first night of the game releasing, which is tonight at midnight. I find this really weird. It's kind of upsetting, because if they're in packs, it kind of sucks that I couldn't. I don't think they could be in packs. They'd probably be sets because of what they come with. I can't imagine you pull players with abilities out of... I don't see it. It'll probably be sets, but if it is packs, I'll be upset. But if it's sets and stuff, that makes sense. But then you can probably pull cards for it. These cards all come with abilities too and X factors. Wow. I hope they're within the power pass chain and they're not separate entities, because if they are, Patrick Mahomes will be powered up so fast and he's going to be my quarterback for the rest of the year. Unless there's a, you know, Vic. But obviously, this card's a beast. That card's a beast. They're all beasts. Even these cards, Philip Lindsay's about the one that I really, really like here. Definitely gotta get in on this. I believe it's gonna drop at midnight tonight. That's what I heard. And if not, probably tomorrow morning at 10:30. So definitely be on the lookout for this. If they're in packs, go get ripping. If you got money to spend on the bundles. And wow. A little bit early for all this stuff. I don't know how I feel about it coming so early. It's kind of giving me mad and anxiety right now. I'm selling some cards. Gotta get my coin count up, because I definitely need this Mahomes in my life. I need this Gilmore. I'm gonna probably pick up these two guys right here. Won't touch these two just because of speed. I like Ken Houston a lot. He is a beast, though. But guys, I'm gonna switch over back to the Madden scene for a second. I just put up my Elway. Let's see if that thing sold. This is ridiculous. I hope that this doesn't kill the block. I'll show you guys real quick if this isn't kill. I hope it doesn't kill it, because people know these cards are coming out. I really hope not. If you guys haven't seen it already, go check out my last two videos, by the way, my lineup updates. He is going down in price. Damn, but luckily I put mine up for the cheapest. Oh, boys, get on this. Do not miss out on your chance to get these cards. These cards are looking godlike to start the game right now. I wonder if they'll be in sets. They probably don't have a set out yet for this. Obviously, it's too early. They'll probably be over here somewhere, but I don't know what you'd put in them. I don't know if you'd put in maybe golds, maybe elites. I'd imagine they have to drop some kind of, maybe some solos with tokens, and you can work your way up to one boss, because that's what they do in years past in promos. It would be like solos, and you get a bunch of tokens, and you're able to get one player, like one random 89 nat, which would be worth 99. That'd be extremely cool, and then you can go whichever one you get, you could sell. That'd be very cool. Or if it's not, that's cool too. I really hope, and then if you could just buy the other ones. We can only pray, though. I really hope that's how it's going to go, because I definitely need to get on this. A little early. Definitely a little early in this game. A little early for them to be doing things like this. I did not expect this. Especially at launch night. They never drop stuff like that at launch. It's usually just like limited times. All right, that's it for the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this muck content. Hope you guys are as excited as I am. This is very awesome. If you guys are, drop a like on this video. Let's get this video to 50 likes. Hit the sub button. Hit the noti bell to get notified every time I drop news like this. This is why you should hit the noti bell, because it's going to be right when the content drops. Guys, I'm so excited for all this. I hope you guys are too. Comment down below what player you're most excited for and how you plan to go about this. Guys, Madden season is upon us. This is a little early for my liking, but it's on. I'm very excited. Content starting early. That's good for Madden. Hope it doesn't overkill it. But guys, I'm very excited. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, comment down below. Say what's up. And also, don't forget, video coming out tomorrow on how to probably complete these as quick as possible and how to finish the sets and the cheapest way to go about this. Don't forget to snipe at midnight if that's when it drops, or tomorrow morning. Don't forget to snipe. It's going to be huge. It's going to be a great way to get these cards for cheap when everyone's popping packs. All right, guys, I'm out. See you in the next video.